Hello, this is Overkill, and it's time for another episode of Let's Play La-Mulana. So yeah, last time we lost all our progress that we made in the ruins, so we're going to have to do that over again. But anyway, let's see what we did do last video. Okay, so hand scanner and shell form are in our inventory. Alright, we're gonna go back to the ruins now. There's nothing else to do. And I'm gonna try and take a different path so I can die. So, we need to buy a Glyph Reader, as this guy helpfully indicated to us. Oh yeah, I'm kind of suffering from a cold right now, so I apologize if I'm coughing way too much. To spend another MSX roll. It's always good times. Okay, so we're not going to waste all our time this playthrough. Hopefully I can actually solve some puzzles and then return back with Grail Point. Grail Point being what I don't have to do with it. Anyway, I won't bore you with the details because I don't want to spoil too much. I'm really not spoiling that much. No, you don't have to walk all the way back to the energy increase. I'm gonna go down this time instead of the other way around. I don't know, you'll be able to see this, but these... that's just what happened. These guys are looking at you creepily with their little blue eyes, and that wall just appeared on its own, to the right there. It wasn't there until you noticed me. Jump up and across like that. That's actually impossible. Thank you. Oh, yeah, you don't want to fall in that area, I don't think. I'm gonna go back and save because I don't want to be odds and I'm getting out of here without dying at this point. That item we unlocked, if we can actually get to it eventually, it will solve all of our problems with having to backtrack like this to in order to save. Which is a very good thing. I don't get killed by the Castlevania birds, I might be okay. And yes, I'm calling them Castlevania birds, so totally rip that off. Sea scrap. Oh well. So yeah, he just explained to us that we should get a feel for the ruins in the Guidance Gate. Guidance Gate being the first dungeon of the game. There are several. And I have 21 coins, which I can't spend on anything yet. Let's see. How much more items here? There's a map here for 30, but I don't have that much of it, so I don't have to. Ooh, wait, I died, so that plot has been generated. Let's get some coins. Nope, okay, I give up. This time we're going to go to the right, because it seems reasonable at this point. Oh yeah, and don't attack holy symbols. That's how I died yesterday. I got smitten by lightning because, yeah, I was attacking something that I shouldn't have. of you're going to get hit off this platform and into any number of bad situations. How do I... Wait, attack him? I do attack him, okay. I don't know what that did, but... yeah, good enough. So now we have the ability to go back and save any time we want. Like right now, if we hit F2, and hit 0 on the keyboard, it'll take us back to the world map, or overworld, town, whatever, central hub area of the game. So let's do that. Losing that item is kind of a big downer. And, there are various points in the game where you can activate warp points. And then if you hit F2 in the menu screen and hit a number, you can warp to that particular level. The problem is, I can't activate them right now because I don't have the Glyph Reader, so I can't read any of the signs that they appear on. Those coins are really tempting, but there's spikes directly under them, so I'm not gonna go there. Ah, stop it, cut it out. Stupid bats. I'm screwing up my plans. Oh, that's what hitting that green gem did. It activated that elevator. Except you don't want to hit the edge of the elevator. You want to actually climb on it. There's always next time I try and do this. But now all those bats have respawned, and it's going to be way harder. Yep, way harder. If that plot wasn't there, it would be way easier to get around. Yeah, I have a chance of recoiling, but just going for it. Go, 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 go! Okay, good. Got it. And yes, there is an invisible floor here. I am out of weights. I can't activate this. Okay. I'll go up the ladder. Maybe there's something handy here. Well, I died, so. We'll continue next time. Let's play La-Mulana. Okay.